Doom E1, well, episode 1.
Mission one.
Right?
Episode one,
Mission 1.
mission one.
Right.
But
The Hangar. The most.
it's actually zombies.
Which is always better. Instead of demons. I love
Instead
it.
of demons. Although technically, you know, the guys at the beginning are zombies, technically. If you want to be really specific about it.
I mean, I will be.
You will be. Dude, you gotta catch up, dude.
Man, you're stealing all the kills. Did you get the quick revive points?
Quick revive.
Yeah, it's up here.
I didn't get quick revive yet. I don't think the power's on.
Well, I'll come back in points. Don't worry. I know how to. Thanks.
I'm just here to leech more kills from you.
I understand. Oh, brother.
Oh, brother.
There we go. Okay.
Dude, don't you like the
Well,
random windows and everything?
I like the textures more. I think it's gives it that authentic feel.
That authentic feel.
Yeah, there's the pack-a-punch. The window.
Yeah, you can't go through there.
Well, at least we know where pack-a-punch is. 2,000 for this door?
Yeah.
Holy smokes,
You're only a
Batman.
couple hundred points away. You'll be fine.
Oh, brother. Yeah, a couple hundred. I don't even have a gun. Mine's out of ammo. Ow. Might have to buy the RK5. Holy.
Dude, I bought the RK5. This thing slaps.
Yeah, low rounds.
Well, yeah, you gonna open this door?
I suppose.
You suppose?
Just yeah, just means you gotta open the next one, huh?
No, it just means I gotta buy this
You
gun
gotta
right
hit the
here.
box. Do not buy the shoot. The thing's bad.
Dude, what are you talking
Good for
about?
headshots. Go for headshots with it.
Dude, the power switch?
Oh, the lag for every map when the power switch comes on. Nice.
Look, I don't know what lag you're talking about.
It happens. Stop gaslighting.
Stop gaslighting you?
Yeah.
See, unfortunately for you, I can't stop gaslighting. I'm just a sociopath. It's just my. Look, I'm just a quirky aquarium. Okay?
Aquarium, bruh.
It's my sign. You wouldn't understand.
Yeah, I wouldn't understand. I'm also
Dude,
an
the
aquarium.
Pharaoh, this gun's gonna be
You got that
garbage.
too?
Yeah, I got the
Are you
Pharaoh.
kidding me?
No.
So did I, dude. What?
This gun is not good. It's booty cheeks.
I know it is. Okay, well, oh, here's a door. 2,000.
2,000. Yeah, the map's
Holy
pretty
crap, that's
straightforward,
loud.
I think.
Is it, I mean, is it straightforward?
I mean, it's E1M1 from Doom, so.
Screw it, dude. I got the weevil.
It's the Weevil. Weevil's kind of bad, too.
Better than the Pharaoh.
Yeah, that's true.
Prove me wrong.
Look, maybe, just maybe I'm a boomer, okay? But.
Bruh. You're the same age as me. Oh, yeah. You are.
Just saying.
Said you're the same age as me. If
Maybe.
that if you if
I'm just
you're a
saying,
boomer.
maybe we're boomers. But not for real.
But not a good boomer. I like how the doors open up.
Yeah, I don't know. They don't do it in the second map.
Yeah, I know, which is spooky.
Dude, another insta-kill? You gotta be joking me.
I'm just knifing him.
You're off the goop right now.
Yeah? You're just mad because I got more points than you now.
I'm a little mad, yeah.
I mean, you just bought that door.
I did buy the door.
But guess what I'm not doing? Buying the next door, because I'm going to hit the box to get rid of this Pharaoh. Oh, lit. It's over. Well, here's Jug. I'll buy that.
I think I can hit this.
Imagine not
all
being
the way.
Able to afford Jug.
Dude, I got a headshot with an SMG across the courtyard.
Prove it.
Oh, it's fine. I can prove. You just gotta watch the video later.
Like and comment your video.
I don't really care if people don't want to like it.
I got a nuke.
Although
here.
It is crazy, cause my viewership is increased like 500% over the past like couple videos. But I don't get any new likes and no new subscribers. So I've got like 5 times as many people watching my videos now, but nobody likes or subscribes.
Wrong with that. Everyone can lurk. Let them be
a
lurker.
They're just lurking, dude.
You don't think I'm a lurker?
Dude.
I am a
lurker. You definitely look like a lurker to me. There's a secret door over here. It's to the right.
Yeah, no, I saw it. It's 3,000, so I'm just trying to get enough.
That's the one you want to open first. It'll take you to pack.
Glad you've played this before, because I've played the first Hangar Doom. I mean, it's probably one of the most iconic missions ever.
Yeah, too bad there's no
I think
there's
3,
like a way 000. To get the music to play. I don't know how to do it though.
I mean, I can look it up.
Dude, you could look it up, dude?
I mean, we can also try and find it, I guess.
Look, Jimbo. A true camper goes on pure instinct.
I'll have you know, you're the camper. Oh, what? Did you find one?
Find one
this
what?
Is a ladder? Oh.
No, you're doing the thing back there.
Dude, this thing sucks.
Dude, this thing sucks.
I can't
what
get
is
up it. Freaking ladder, bro. Try to get up it. I can't.
Hold on.
Yep.
No way.
Yep.
Hey, I made it.
How the hell did you get up there?
Sheer dumb luck, probably.
Yeah, I guess.
This is like a really tight hallway with zombie spawns throughout the whole thing. Oh, I wouldn't even recommend coming up here anyway.
There's nothing up there?
I don't think so. I didn't find anything.
Dude, that might be where just zombies spawn. Right?
I don't know what the point of it is. A secret.
Headshot daiquiri. You found another secret? Oh.
Dude, it's playing the music. Must have got the like Easter egg.
Hey. Stamina. Oh, this is sick, dude. I love it.
Yeah, it might be kind of like.
DMC.
What?
DMC claim.
I don't think so. I doubt it. I'm sure the copyright on the original song is expired. There's no way it's still active. Like, it just can't be, right? I mean, I could be wrong, I guess, but I doubt it. I doubt the original song's copyright is active.
So, wait a minute. The exit is only 3K? Or was that, like...
I think it's 30K.
Okay, so... Are you sure? I went to the exit over here, and it said... It says 3,000.
The exit?
But it's like the exit door. Yeah, it says 3,000. Yeah.
No. Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Check it out for yourself. You think I'm fibbing?
I think you're fibbing.
We ain't finishing it just yet, though. I gotta use that stamp.
No. Opening the door costs 3,000. Exiting the level costs 30.
Oh. Wait, is this the place to sit? Especially with the four windows?
No.
Right. Speed cola. Oh, man.
Any of the hallways in this map are not a good place to be.
We'll just don't go in the hallway, I suppose.
Look, I'm still just rocking the Pharaoh, okay?
I do not like tactics.
And the Shiva.
Hate me all you want.
Dude, you're just hating on the Shiva superiority.
Shiva gang?
Shiva gang? Rise up.
Dude, are you... I feel like you're the type of guy, right, who would pick the Olympia over the M14.
Bro, sometimes I would for shits and giggles, for sure. You disgust me.
Make me want to pee. I'm just trying to buy the K. Have you ever had the KRM Pack-a-Punched? It's the Dragon's Breath. It's actually pretty darn good.
Dude, I hate when they keep walking around when their heads are gone.
You wanna know how to get rid of that? Just kill him.
Dude, just kill him.
Kill him, it says.
Just kill him.
Or just shoot their head off first. Oh yeah. KRM baby. Not a very good point gun, but the upside of it is like it kills you. Especially like Pack-a-Punch.
Should I pack-punch really the good. Pharaoh for funnies?
Yes.
I think I won't.
Oh my god. How many crawlers do you have, dude?
A lot.
Let me knife them. Oh.
Thanks for the kills, bro. What?
Thanks for the kills, bro.
Dude.
So this
I'm gonna
like
pack-punch the Shiva just to make you mad. Shiva gang, rise up.
Shiva gang, rise up.
You said speed. Speed cola's in the last room, right?
Speed cola's at the where like the end part is.
Yeah.
Like where you buy the end door. Shiva gang, rise up, baby.
Dude, I need a max ammo. I literally have to use the Shiva right now.
L. W, I mean.
It's starting to be not as great.
I told you, get headshot, or get deadshot daggery. Give you, oh, dude, there's a double points. And a nuke? By me.
You could pop the nuke if you wanted.
I mean, I can't. I literally can't get it. I mean, I could, but am I gonna? You're inside already.
So?
And?
And? Who? Oh,
no double points.
Asked.
No nuke, actually. What'd you get? What?
Who?
Dude.
Cares.
Bruh.
Bruh.
Insert laugh track here.
Look, theoretically, I could add a laugh track.
Theoretically?
Would it be worth?
Why don't you... get some food?
Dude, the VMP?
Do not use the anywhere but here. It like glitches you out right away. Why are you getting all these bad guns from the box, bro?
I don't know. I'm just not lucky, I guess. Here, let me try again.
Let's see what you get.
Nice.
Well, that's a W.
Incredibly based.
Well, at least you didn't get a bad gun again.
Dude, I got the VMP.
Okay, that's...
Which is on the wall over here.
Okay,
for
I will
cheaper.
Tell you it is much better than the Shiva.
Oh, absolutely. It does way more damage.
I wish after you open up the main gate or the main courtyard, you could just run out there from spawn.
Yeah. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I don't know. How would they do it?
Alright, I'm gonna save up enough to open up the exit door.
Like, it is 30,000, right?
The door itself is 3,000.
No, but like the exit button is...
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, you didn't go in there yet?
No. Did you open the door?
No. Why would I open the door?
Precisely. Then
I'm shooting zombies, dude.
You ain't gonna be shooting zombies for that long, dude. I'm gonna steal your kills, dude.
I bet you wish. Look at that. Stealing my fucking kills.
I told you. You didn't believe me. Dude, do you want it? Should we get maximum pointage?
Maximum point. What's maximum pointage?
I don't know. We just stay near each other so they spawn.
Courtyard's pretty good for not dying.
What's your movement skill, bruh?
I don't know. I probably can't slide cancel.
You should.
You're like a zoomer, dude.
A what?
A zoomer.
Bruh.
You're a zoomer.
What does that even mean?
It's like a boomer, but Gen Z.
Okay, mate.
Look, it's okay if you're a zoomer, it's fine.
Hey, if you're challenged.
Challenge?
Yeah.
Challenge me in Elden Ring.
Challenge these. Book, huh?
You got the ray gun?
Do I not have double tap? I would. Ray gun?
I think double tap's in here somewhere. I don't remember where it's at, though.
I already have it.
Where's it at?
Mule kick. Oh, thanks.
Where's double tap at?
Dude, where's the double tap at, huh? Alright, let's see.
It said unpack a punch in the VMP.
Oh, yep. Okay. 30k. Correct. Okay. That's it.
I'm packing the Shiva.
Hopefully this one doesn't sound all messed up.
Dude, you just need to get the PPSH.
The PPSH?
Yeah. I don't know if it's a thing.
I need double tap is what I need. But you won't tell me where it is.
I have it.
Yeah, but you won't tell
me
where it
is. I know where it is. I don't know. What are you going to do for me, huh?
Keeping open secrets from me.
Oh. Yeah. Come here.
Is it back in this room? Is it a shotgun right now?
Yeah.
This isn't double tap.
It's right there, bro. That's not what I wanted. XM4 or XM53. Lit.
Double tap root beer. Oh. What do you think it tastes like?
Root beer?
Just root beer? It's like the magic double tap root beer. Oh. Just tastes like regular root beer.
Look at what I got.
Nice.
Shadow claws.
They're kind of not good.
The shadow clones, dude?
Shadow clone jutsu?
Yes. They are not, dude. They're okay, I guess. If you
go for
headshots,
must not be a perk limit on this map.
Could you please tell me where the box is?
Did it disappear?
It did when you hit it. I just don't know where it is now.
You hit it last, you goof.
Yeah, cause we had fire sale, bro.
Oh, I don't know where it actually is. It's probably back in that secret room with the janky ladder.
Oh god. Was there a box up there?
Not up. To the right. I thought.
Oh,
nope,
yeah,
there's just Deadshot Daiquiri back here. I lied.
By the exit door. Holy crap, dude. These things suck, bro. These dual-wield, like,
I told
claws.
You.
I just need to get the maximum points out of it, dude. I'm dead. Oh,
you're
bro.
Dead?
I got cornered because I'm an idiot.
Hold on, I'm coming, dude.
killed. You gotta put the death machine away.
Oh, nice.
Brother in Christ, dude. Well,
I guess that's that.
Oh, no.